Hi, my name's Gordon, and I'm the primary developer for ChronicleBot. Today, I wanted to run through some examples on how to use our new front matter feature to customize your event reminders and summaries. So we've got a notifier set up here. It's doing our create and update notifications. It's also syncing our events into Discord, so we can go through and show you a few of what the front matter keys do. So let's create a new event right here, and I'll call this front matter test. And we'll see our notification for a new event pops up. No front matter on here yet. We'll go into one event, and we'll see it's also a Discord event here with no extra information. So now let's add some front matter. So to add the front matter, we're going to add a plus 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 on the first line, and then whatever our keys and our values are, finished by another set of pluses at the end. Let's start with going through the images. So we'll do embed image. And inside of here, we'll paste in our link. Say save. And you'll see over in Discord that our reminder notification has popped back in, and we've edited it to show that embed image. So that image goes below whatever your description is. If we were to also come in here and add an event description below and save again, you'll see it updates again. We've got our event description has popped up here. Still have our embed image below. If instead we change from the embed image to thumbnail, instead of doing a larger image below, it'll be a small thumbnail in the upper right. This is really good if you want to put a small logo in there, maybe with a transparent background. It fits in really well. These can also be combined. So if you want to, I can also throw an embed image in here. We'll just use the same link and save. And now we get an embed with both of those images. And the last image one we support is an event cover image. So we can come in here and throw in an event cover image as well and save. You'll see our Discord event now has a cover image, which if we click in, fills nicely up here. Now, the one gotcha with Google Calendar is sometimes it likes to add some formatting to this description section. There's two things you can do to help clean it up if you're starting to have issues. One is you can click on your links and hit this little X here, which will remove the link. Typically, that doesn't break it, but what really does is sometimes it tries to get extra line breaks in there or some bold or some italic or other formatting that comes in. If that's the case, I normally just select this top portion and hit this remove formatting button right here. That'll clean it up and then hit save. Now, as for other front matter keys we can use, we can also use the mention. So if I come in here and remove these just to clean it up, I can do mention equals. And in mention, you can add multiple IDs, role IDs in here. You can also add an at everyone or an at here if you want to, as many as you want, comma separated. We'll just do this ID for right now. And if I save, we'll see over here in Discord that the images have been removed because I removed it from the front matter. But right here, we've got our ChronicleBot role that's been mentioned here at the top. For this last front matter example, we're going to look at the summary links and the reminder links. We'll probably add some more links in the future, but these are the ones we have right now. To show this one properly, I'm going to set up a quick event summary that should kick off here in just a minute, and we'll take a look at the links that are going to be in it. Now, let's open up the event we've created, and I'm going to set a location here to google.com. So our default location for this will be google.com. If I say save, everything just updated, and if I click on our front matter test link right here in our summary, it's going to take us to that google.com because we set that as our location in the event. And if I click on our front matter test reminder, we also get google.com. So now to test out our front matter, we'll come over to our front matter here, edit. I'm going to delete these that we've already created and put in our summary and reminder links. I'm going to highlight this whole thing and remove formatting. That was one of those cases where Google decided it wanted to throw some extra things in on us. So I've got a summary link here of summarylink.com and a reminder link of reminderlink.com. This is exactly what I show in the documentation as examples. So if we say save, over in Discord, we'll see everything updated again. And now our google.com location has fallen down to here. And the reason that happened was because now our front matter test title goes to our reminderlink.com, which makes sense because this is our reminder. And up here in our summary, if we click on front matter test, we now get our summarylink.com. So it overrode the location that was in the event with what we put inside of that front matter instead. And those are all the front matter keys we have right now. We'll be adding more in the future, but check our documentation on the website for those. Thanks.